What is this?
Hey, you don't want to involve yourself with this. Hey, get yourself
all right,
out
then.
Of there.
Nice fire. Mind if I warm my bones? Y'all knew these was Murphy Hills. You should be careful where you're camping.
I can look after myself. Besides, it's a free country.
Free country? No. Everything bought and paid for. And we gonna protect what's ours. Y'all be careful where you wander. Come on, let's go. I think you got the message.
Go kill you next time.
I knew you'd be back. Got everything you need. Have a look. Everything in that is available for purchase.
That should be
Big
good.
Big Tommy's still in a bad way from that fight.
Thanks, partner. Let's go, boy.
Hello.
Just lazing about, huh?
Yeah, well, talk is cheap.
That's that, then.
You best not be back to cause more trouble around here.
You must be rich of those bounties by now, son.
Howdy, partner.
Back up there! Not again.
Old Crawford at Carmody Dell had a wagon stolen from his barn. Ain't sure it was his to start with, mind you.
Good to see you again, partner.
Oh, just the way it is.
How do you?
Yep. Easy there. Yep. Thank you. dumbass.
Hope you had a good old time while I've been stuck standing here. Mr. Morgan.
Getting real low on meat here. Very good. We were getting low. Good job, Mr. Morgan. Hey, if you could give me some leather working tools, I can make some rugs and blankets and the like out of these hides you're bringing in.
All right, I'll see what I can do. I'll keep my eye out for some good material.
Arthur, what you want? Man, you one sour son of a bitch, ain't you?
Only when I see you.
Only when I see you.
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about your husband, your home.
He was worth 100 of you thieves and murderers.
I have no doubt. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
If you say so.
You busy, Arthur?
Not too busy. Why?
I heard about a house. Could be interesting.
What kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. A family local boogeyman, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. And they're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. But they're well hidden in the woods.
That sounds pretty dubious.
Of course. Yeah, it's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.
It's up north, on the other side of the river from Valentine. Best way there is through Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Sure, more or less. Come on, boy.
Okay, we're pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. Just up the hill this way. Follow me. There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, this family's been isolated. For so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you?
Big place.
place, right?
Well, there's a pretty big barn in the back. It's not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
Stash could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there. I ain't sure about this.
Boy, I think we need to draw them out somehow. And I got an idea. Follow me.
All these trees, I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
The coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Hey, keep it down. I hear voices. Come on, let's hide behind this shed. See if we can hear what they're saying.
Got your golfer news, don't you? Copy here, stopping Munch and Doodle from the horse. Maybe use Hunted Pig this time, one pal. Creepers, then. Don't score notions in the Dippy Flimmick's head.
Just stay quiet.
Where you been now, Newt? Don't be boiling now, Pappy. Gone for 10 minutes I was.
You can lollygag on an out day long, cause Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
What? Yo, Edie, get all the jam!
You shut your gulper, or I'll flagger your felt, I will. Your niece will pull it up, boy. Up. Go guard the shed.
Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it. What are we doing, Javier?
Okay, you take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, and then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
Be quiet!
Ah!
any more of them. All right, quick, let's look for the stash. Has to be under here. There's no place else I could store it. Hey, Arthur, give me a hand here. I told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah. You take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.
Let's go.